Hey there, guys. Welcome to the Big Bang Reaction. I'm your host, Wealth, and in this video, I will be reacting to a bare knuckle fight match and Luis Palomino versus Dac Nguyen. I'm Vietnamese, Dac Nguyen is Vietnamese. So I'm rooting for Dac Nguyen and I'm hoping he wins, but this is gonna be a really good match. Hopefully you enjoy it too. Let's go. Yeah.
Looking to successfully defend not only his BKFC lightweight world title, but the
both fighter looks extremely pumped right now. Extremely pumped. You can see the size difference on these two fighters. Well, I can say that Luis is a bigger size than Dac Nguyen, and he has the weight advantages. I think they're both in the same divisions, but visually, they don't look like they're the same. You know what I mean?
Independent Luis Gazette Diamond 155 pound world title, round number one. Black trunks for the double champion Luis Palomino. White trunks for the former champion Dac Nguyen.
Damn, I mean, look how low that gets. It makes it very difficult.
When missing with the overhand right. Two extremely technical, precise fighters.
Oh! I think Luis just landed a straight left on that wing right there. That knocked him. Oh, it was an uppercut. It was an uppercut. He got that wing. It was an uppercut. I really have to say that Luis, he has speed and power. Dac Nguyen, they both has unorthodox fighting style and they're very skillful, but I think Luis has more power. He's more powerful and he has more speed than Dac Nguyen. So, what you guys think? Comment below. Let me know.
See the feints for both fighters.
He just hopped in a straight. Yo, Luis just landed a straight left, bro. I don't know if you guys saw that, but he landed. Shit. Yo. Yeah. I think Luis has accuracy and speed too, because he just, look how he's overpowering that wing right now.
The fighter's giving a very clear-eyed assessment of their opponent's respective strengths. Neither wants to be reckless, Chris, but Dac Nguyen told us he's going to take more chances to get in. Because when he cannot stay on the outside, we're seeing those chances. Big overhand right.
Whoo! Dac Nguyen is swinging for the fences right now. He's throwing all that he has right now. Another straight. Wow. See, Luis is landing his punches, and his punches are so much more. I mean, Dac Nguyen is also landing punches, but he's not like powerful enough to affect Luis, because as you can see right here. Dac Nguyen is landing punches, but they're just too weak. They're not powerful enough to affect Luis.
30 seconds remaining, round number one of our co-main.
Luis is definitely a really hard opponent. There we go. Dac Nguyen just landed a right. It didn't even do anything. Yo, Luis has got a hard ass face.
On the feint. That is the end of round one.
I mean, that win style is so awkward. throws that left hand.
To the second round we go. Feint again from Nguyen. On the entry right hand.
Oof.
That landed crisp.
That right hand landed crisp, but it didn't even affect Lewis like that.
Hard to mimic and see what's coming. He's just going odd angles.
That hand from Palomino. First significant clinch of this fight.
Rickley.
Inactive. That's the separation from Christopher Young. Right back to it. One ducking his head. Palomino off the jab.
Like the biggest problem for Palomino right now, he's not able to get off first. You know, the erratic movements of that win are making it difficult, but he's going to have to figure out a way with throwing feints or something to freeze that win up.
There's that up jab again from Dat Nguyen. Palomino so disciplined with his striking guard.
Oof.
That was a beautiful uppercut right there. He needs to do more of that. If that wins in that range right there, uppercuts are going to be perfect.
Palomino pulling out of that left hook. Nguyen dipping his head again, coming to the inside.
What's it? That's more than happy to just duck his head down, bite down his mouthpiece and throw punches.
Chris Dat Nguyen in our fighter meeting laid out plan A. This is exactly the plan A he laid out.
Absolutely.
Both fighter has the constitutions of Olympic athletes. But I think Lewis has got it on this one. He's playing the defender, and he's baiting in that wing. So he's trying to make that wing as a defender, you know. So he's trying to bait him in.
He knew he could not get stuck on the outside with the technical long-range striking of Palomino.
Damn, that wing is leaking!
Sharpshooter right hand again. Left hook, right hook. That ends round two. Johnny Bedford.
And all the rounds has been really good rounds right now.
35-pound world champion, no doubt.
This is a really good fight. Really good fight. Both right there are actually putting in work.
Every fighter on the BKFC roster. Glad you're with us worldwide. Round number three of our co-main. Luis Palomino, the reigning BKFC lightweight world champion. Versus the former BKFC bantamweight champion, Dat Nguyen. Palomino, stiff jab to the body. Beautiful technique from both fighters. So clean, so precise. Nguyen on the entry, counter left hand.
Let's get it! Get him! Get him, Nguyen!
Again, draw Palomino into his fight.
Palomino was emphatic. Nguyen sucked me into a brawl.
That Nguyen is quick, but he's not powerful enough, man. He need to add more power into those punches so he can knock Lewis out. Damn, that Nguyen is leaking. That Nguyen's getting beat up right now. Lewis is landing these uppercuts. Damn, he's the uppercuts though. Lewis knows that every time he throws an uppercut, always land. Always landing the uppercuts.
Snatching the half-tie plum, just the downward pressure to slow down the full progress of that move. It was clever and it was smart. Palomino did not want to throw in the clinch. They're off the jab. Palomino continuing the circle. Nguyen setting his feet in the center circle. Pulls back the right hand.
10 seconds, Jimmy. 10 seconds.
There we go.
Palomino big uppercut with the rear right hand. The bell, the end of round three.
Man, these are some good rounds.
Man, both fighters are still super pumped.
Pure intensity.
Ooh, let's go!
Nguyen
just hopped in with a left jab. Let's go, baby!
We talked about that, throwing him in there. Throw Palomino into your fight. Palomino
with the feints, fainting again. Luis Palomino is taking his time, though. He's trying to bait in that way. He's trying to bait him in. He's trying to play a defender role.
The fighter's really accidental head clash. And again, doubling his jab. Snap jab from Palomino on the move. Went to the inside and hooking to the body with the left hand. No fighting in the clinch.
There we go.
The entry went right back out. That was clever.
These guys, oh yeah.
These guys just want to sit there and bang.
Jeff Perry. And resetting on the outside. Shuffling his feet. Doubling his jab again. Palomino back with the left hand. Big uppercut.
Very nice shot.
On the rear right hand.
Wait, what?
Palomino landed flush. Now back to the one.
What uppercut? I didn't see the uppercut. He's always throwing the uppercuts, though. Every time he throw an uppercut, oh, he always land. He landed the left again. Man, Dak Nguyen's getting beat up right now. Yo, what? He always flushing that uppercuts. Dak Nguyen can't defend that uppercuts, man.
That was nearly a Superman punch from Luis Palomino. The only fighter in DKFC's brief history to throw a spinning fist. It wasn't a back fist. He threw it 360 and then landed the right hand. Nearly threw the Superman punch there. Left hand is before the bell as we move to the fifth and final round.
Alright, last round, let's go. Knuckle up.
Palomino circling off from scratch. Went with the jab. Two phenomenal undefeated fighters. Luis Palomino versus Dak Nguyen. Feigning with the right hand. Entry in the overhand right.
Yo, Lewis ain't doing shit, man. Lewis is playing the defender right now. He's trying to bait in Dak Nguyen. Dak Nguyen's doing all the work. He's doing all the hitting, all the initiation and everything, man. Lewis is being super patient. He's not throwing nothing. I mean, I see him throw like a couple of jabs in the air there, but
seconds remaining in this fight.
There we go, baby. Let's go. That was a straight right there.
Exactly what he needs to right now. He's trying to make this a brawl. He's getting into it now. But he's really going all in the punches at this point. Way to go.
Lewis, all he does is throw feints. He just faints.
Palomino sticking out his chin, intentionally dropping his hands. Palomino keeping his composure.
Yeah.
45 seconds remaining, fifth and final round.
Come on. Let's get it. Oh yeah, pick it up. Let's have a brawl here. Let's go. What are you guys waiting for? Let's go. There we go.
Stretch drive now of our co-main overhand right. That was on the shoulder.
Ah, let's go. Ah. There we go. Oh shit, he's beating up that way. Damn! Let's go! That was a really good right there from Dak Nguyen. That was a nice last round right there.
Palomino was having none of it.
send it to Jeff Houston.
Ladies and gentlemen, after completing the incredible five championship rounds, here are the score totals from our judges at ringside. Judge Tate scores the fight 49-46. Judge Marquez Jr., 48-47. And Judge Toledo, 50-45, all in favor of your winner by unanimous decision. And still, Police Gazette Diamond, 154-pound world champion.
Dang, that was a good-ass fight, though, man. I got to give props to Lewis for that one, man. If you made it this far to the end of this video, make sure you like and consider subscribing, guys. Thanks for watching. I will see you in the next PKFC reaction. Peace.